see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
I gave one wish to Lindsay when she was born, and that was it. I think she has accomplished that. But thank you again for all coming. We appreciate it. It's nice to have all the time.
I never knew Lindsay before she dated my brother, so I can't tell you before, both before and after stories. But I can tell you she's perfect for my brother. She's adventurous, spontaneous, enthusiastic. She's easygoing and interesting, easy to talk to, and she fits so well. She's like the sister I've ever met. You know, when I talk to you about my baby brother, I can regale you with stories for hours. I always feel a little bit protective, but when I think back to our adventures in childhood, I have nothing but fond memories. Now when I talk about my baby brother, there's so many. I can't decide if it's terrible that I have so many stories about you. You see, we have loved this little guy from the day that he arrived. We went over him and laughed with him. I can tell you how badly I wanted a sister, but God gave me a brother. So I used to dress him up for my sister. Actually confused for a while. I can tell you stories of like savings time. And Brian was late for curfew and he actually used that one to get out of being late.
It didn't work.
My husband and I thought about the words that were advice that we could give you and that we could share with you. And the words that we came up with, Lindsay and Brian, take each day and cherish your time together. Love one another and sing together. Take the time to talk to one another. Put your love and your family first, your job and your hobby second. Never lose your sense of adventure, your spontaneity, and may your future be golden. Please raise your glasses as we toast. Cheers.
Fly out once a year, we play video games, do a little fantasy football, and I fly home. But it's one of those relationships that there's no strings attached. Call in the middle of the night if I got a problem. Phone's answered, no issues. And it's just one of those things that it's very hard for me to describe. You know, guys are tough and Marines are tougher. It's funny. You know, guys really don't talk about their feelings, and this is probably the one and only time I have an opportunity to talk freely and cry and be all mushy. So, you know, I love you, man, and not only are you my best friend or my brother, but
number five.
As you know, not only do the Marines make men, they also make great husbands. They learn basic tricks like how to follow orders, who their commanding officers are, and who she is. And as always, always faithful. So Semper Fi, Brian, like to raise their glasses and toast. Two hearts becoming one. Congratulations.
What a wonderful world.